The Nazi war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces. After so much sacrifice, so much horror, it seemed the world would wake at last from its nightmare. Instead, Hitler woke the dead. The Allies didn't stand a chance. Hitler's thralls were tireless, numberless, merciless. They came from everywhere. Nowhere was safe. But we formed a resistance, and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide. They cast Hitler into another world, cutting the head from the snake. And yet still the war rages. Even with no leader and no purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back, one bullet at a time.
Radio silence from the base. That can't be good. Leave for one moment and something goes wrong. Better hurry back.
For you. All right, open up. Welcome back. Good to see you're still in one piece.
What's happening here?
The brass issued an evac order. We're getting out of this dump. Go talk to Bruno. He's been waiting for you.
Grazie a Dio. You're alive.
What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Leave? We're leaving?
Orders came this morning.
Milan's not safe anymore, so we're pulling out.
Or we were, until the damned radios went down. Think you could help? Go upstairs and take over from Jack. Then we'll get you to your train.
If you insist.
Ah, you, hello there. You see the radio mast? Damn Ursks are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe you could clear them out, eh?
Oui, oui. Let me handle it.
Search marksmanship, c'est magnifique! Captain Headshot is here. Mon ami, you are a true hero, a lifesaver. I thank you.
Testing, testing. Ah, thank the heavens it works. Now that's done, report to medical for a quick checkup. Then we'll see about getting you to your train, eh?
If it isn't the best kill squad in all of Italy! I trust you are being careful out there, yeah? Here, take a medkit. Never know when you might need fixing up.
Merci beaucoup, Docteur.
There's a train waiting for you there.
Affirmatif. Au revoir, Bruno.
Hey, Poncho. Come here.
You see this here work? You can use it to switch your old weapons for nice, shiny new ones. Don't be shy. Try it out. You can upgrade your weapons at workbenches as well, provided you have the right parts.
We're dead. Just hit the station. We're under attack.
Bastardo. No time to waste. Just follow it through the station and get to that train. And look out for survivors as you go.
Taking the long way round.
Attention!
Hotshot, I've turned on the old base defenses. My kinetic armament turbines. If you see one, shoot it, and it'll activate the defense mechanism. Should help you out.
Merci, ma chère. I'll make good use of it. Survivors. It's not looking good.
Damn it! Just keep going and get to that train! You can still make it!
Thank you.
Suicider!
Suiciders! No!
More coming! Suiciders haven't been seen since the war was won. Yet here they are.
Are reporting surprise attacks. This is not an isolated incident. It's a coordinated assault.
But Hitler was defeated. His army's crushed. How can this be?
I don't know. All surviving units are being ordered to fall back and regroup. Once we're safe, then we can start asking questions. Get to that train, Alpha Squad. HQ needs you ready for action.
Hotshot, I see you've found a weapon attachment. They're a one-time use, but they should give your gun some added oomph. Have fun.
Merci beaucoup, Dick. Those will be useful. It's dark. Flooded, too.
He was done for. I know it's not much, but please, take this. It should help you out.
Merci. Be careful. Stay hidden. Okono. The earth is opening. There's lava.
Lava? Oh, mamma mia. Can you still get to the signal house? Is it still there?
But the path is destroyed. There's only one way, over the fire.
Well, then you'll have to take your chances. Go, hurry.
Thank you.
fuel tank! That's their weakness! The fuel tank! That's their weakness!
Take off the tank while I'm getting up and running.
It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
Squad? Thank God. What took you so long? I thought you weren't going to show.
Then you thought wrong, huh?
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me. I'm supposed to escort you to the base.
Enchanté. Now, let's go.
Listen, before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. They're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if we stay here. We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
We're here to fight, not flee.
The boat's falling apart too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment.
Are you finished?
I'm not joking. This thing is a damn...
No way. The only thing worse than zombies are Parisians.
This won't end well. Mark my words.
Stationed here. And then, once the base is secure, we rally the resistance around it.
If you're looking for somewhere secure, you've come to the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but death. Thank you.
Leave it to me. Et voilà. It's opening. Come on, come on! Slowest gate ever!
Get on there! fall!
To be afraid of. L'amour de Dieu! It's nothing but thunder!
Just thunder! Oh, it's never just thunder! Oh, I knew this was a bad idea.
Thank you.
It's heavy!
Be careful! When carrying something heavy, you'll only have access to your side arm.
More fuel here.
Thank you.
another fuel can. Now!
You must make haste. If you hurry, we'll still be able to provide them with reinforcement.
I'm going as fast as I can!
Did I just hear the captain say hail planes?
The boat. Wait, no. I don't want to be left here alone. This area is crawling with dead.
Then follow behind me and don't get in the way, okay?
Oh, what? No way. I am not going out there. I'll be eaten alive.
Ah, bon sang. Stay here. I'll be back when it's done.
About this.